threefold flame, integration of totality and mastery. This is an initiation and guided experience. You may close your eyes or continue to watch the video. Begin to center with the breath. Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Deep stillness. Expanded awareness. Go now with the breath. Deep into the cave of the heart. Breathe there, deep into your heart. Imagine yourself diving deep into the depths of your own heart center. Feel into yourself. Follow the guidance of your heart feelings deep into the very source and center. Imagine there, deep within yourself, in the most secret and hidden depths, a threefold flame. The super subtle energy burns one flame each of pink, blue, and golden light. Pink representing your divine essence of love. Blue as your subtle essence of divine will. And the golden light as the awakened divine essence of wisdom consciousness. See now, deep within, this I am divine presence swirling and burning. Clearing away all old programming and patterns that are not helping you. Removing the obstacles within the flowing of your own energy field. As you sit there, calmly relaxed, centered, alert, focused, your consciousness and attention naturally focused. Breathing deep into the cave of the heart. Feeling deeper and deeper into the cave of the heart. At the very depths where the threefold flame is swirling and burning. then you can call forth to that place old, outdated ideas that are no longer serving you, and offer them into this sacred fire within your heart. See the threefold flame of pink, blue, and golden light swirling deep within your heart center. Aligning you with your highest prosperity, wisdom, illumination. And you can call individual issues here to this place and work through them, burn through them, transmute them, turn them to a more empowering light, integrated in your wholeness of being, here in this place of the threefold flame. Or you can just do a total overhaul. Imagine this flame is swirling rapidly, growing bigger and bigger, expanding beyond the heart center. These flames of divine presence in your heart begin to infuse your entire life. Feel the pink, blue, and golden light spinning through your entire body and energy field. The flames of healing and blessing are all around you. The flames lick out in all directions and into all dimensions as they spin around and throughout you. As they do, these flames of pink, blue, and golden light pervade your entire life stream and being. Everything is seen to be flowing in harmony. You feel as if the threefold flame is integrating all the dimensions, times, and aspects of your life into one. And you see that each and every part is serving the perfection of your whole. All aspects of being integrated in one perfection, wholeness, supreme being. Nothing is discounted, discredited, or left out. Everything shines with the divine presence, your divine presence. And as you focus on the presence of the threefold flame around you, you feel purposeful. Like simply being alive, you are fulfilling your life purpose. And that nothing can stop you from fulfilling these goals deep within your heart. As you feel the threefold flames, pink, blue, and golden light swirling around you day and night, you feel that the entire universe and all infinity is a resource to your well-being. It feels as if the universe is a super sentient being, super intelligent, conspiring for your highest good in every situation. Feel into the pink flame and feel a presence of divine love. You may feel as if you are a presence of infinite love. And from this impersonal and superconscious standpoint, you are holding and cradling all of your smaller self with unconditional love and support. And in the same way, you are holding and cradling all sentient beings with unconditional love and support. Now, the blue energy draws you deeper into communion with your divine will. Feel this power by which the world is manifested and held in place. Notice how by this force, the force of will, infinite possibilities, and the fluid nature of pure energy seems to take on form and structure. Whole worlds are informed as the playground of consciousness. Surrender to your own higher will. In harmony, allow your life to be directed and operated from this level. As it is anyways, allow yourself to align here now, consciously. The golden blazing light of wisdom and realization, illumination, is beckoning. What higher realizations and understandings are you coming to now as you focus in on the light of your divine awareness? The golden light of illumined awareness lights up your life with wisdom and understanding. Feel the powerful support of the I Am Divine Presence within you. Feel the clarity of mind to connect deep into spontaneous intuitive knowing. Allow yourself to receive information beyond the limits of a memory mind. You are connected to infinity. You are a reflection of infinity. You are one with infinity. You are infinite. Allow the threefold flame to center again within the depths of your heart. Feeling as you center again in the heart, that the light of this subtle energy continues to shine through and infuse your life with divine presence. One, two, three, four, five. If your eyes are closed, open them up. Open your eyes. You are awake, alert, present and grounded here now on Earth. Comment below. Share your experiences with the threefold flame.